Was Lourdes Leon really denied entry at a fashion show? No, Lourdes Leon was not denied entry at the fashion show. Contrary to circulating rumors, Lourdes, Madonna's daughter, was welcomed and seated at a prime spot. Sometimes, misinterpretations or half-baked stories can lead to such assumptions. It's always best to verify facts before drawing conclusions. Remember, it's essential to approach celebrity news with a balanced perspective and avoid getting swayed by sensationalized headlines.